Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This video about the how to hide your images or photos from your gallery using the WhatsApp application. Now before going on to the steps, first of all you need to know about the one feature in WhatsApp. This feature has been introduced by WhatsApp last year and it's called WhatsApp Media Visibility feature. So using this feature, you can able to hide the images from the gallery, and WhatsApp has brings this feature to hide the downloaded WhatsApp images from the gallery. And likewise, this WhatsApp Media Visibility feature will be shown in the every chat and the every groups for all users. So every user can able to manage whether their new downloaded images on WhatsApp can be shown in the gallery or not. And by default, this media visibility feature has been set as no, and also you can set it to yes or no based on your priority for each chats and groups. To bring this feature, WhatsApp has created a new private folder in a source file location, and all the hiding images are centered to that private folder. So once any image files has been moved into that WhatsApp private folder, then that images will not shown in the gallery app. Now we are going to use this feature to hide some of our personal images from the gallery. Now let's choose your desired picture that you want to hide from the gallery. Now go to the file manager and look up at the image file and just cut that image, and then go to the WhatsApp folder, and then go to the media, and then go to the WhatsApp images, and finally you will be shown with their private folder. And in that private folder, just paste that image. And once you pasted, now hereafter that particular images will not be shown in the gallery application. However, this image will be still shown in the WhatsApp private folder if any user go through their file manager application and he can able to view. But on gallery application, any user can't able to view that particular picture. So this is the one of the simple steps. So just using the WhatsApp application, we can able to hide any of our important pictures from the gallery, and therefore you don't need any third party apps for hiding the image file or locking any image file like that. And that's all about this video guys, and hopefully if you guys like this video, hit the like, and thanks for watching this video guys.